sir. I do hope you were able to find some assistance in Concord.
Glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
What do you think I'm saying?
Well, that you're from before the war. The Great War. Like one of those old ghouls you sometimes run into. Is that true?
Ghouls from before the war?
Yeah, I've run into a few that old. I guess ghouls don't really age. Radiation preserves them or something. Obviously, you're no ghoul, but the way you were talking made me wonder, that's all.
No, that's crazy. Of course not.
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to rile you up. We've all got our past to deal with. No shame in that. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Keep your eyes open. I think there's assholes using a stealth.
Think you can hide?
Thank you.
Excuse me.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Do you want my help, or should I be on my way?
Don't get the wrong idea. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.